Daniel. I'm on H Crew, which is Hanover Crew, and we meet all of the 18s right there on that lawn that used to be covered in grass. We're the first people they meet, so we dress as ridiculously as possible, try to make them feel at home. We do dances and mingle with them, get them to meet their trip leaders. They're playing games, and that's what they'll be doing for the afternoon before we send them off into the wilderness tomorrow.
We just finished doing the salty dog rag, which you know, it's always a little rough on the first time. Now everyone's just meeting their trippies for the first time. It's always, you know, pretty exciting time. We got my group right over here. I haven't met any of them yet, but pretty excited too, you know?
I'm Jamie, I'm a 15 and I'm on Oak Hill Crew. So what we do for first two trips is we bring the mountain biking trips and the ropes course trips out through those respective things. So right now we're working with the mountain biking trip. They're doing their first part of the day here on the skills course. Tomorrow we're going to take them on a trail ride. It's going to be super awesome.
Right now we are walking through the second part of the mountain biking skills course. These are the bank turns, the berms, and then some tabletops up higher. We're just scouting out the course and going to ride down it later.
And then with the ropes course trips, we get to take them through the low ropes course and the high ropes course here at Oak Hill.
The goal of the ropes course is to challenge each group as a team. So to build friendship, to build teamwork, to face challenges that ultimately enhance relationships. And that's ultimately the key. You know, all these people are going to be together for 4 years. So we want them to be comfortable with each other, and we want them to stay friends and share like a pretty cool experience together through this. So that's more or less the goal of the ropes course, and just fun.
Hi, I'm Alexandra.
I'm Renee, and we're 18.
We are on hiking one, and we just got off the Diamond Peaks Trail.
Hi, I'm Daniel, and we're headed to the lodge, and we're very excited.
Whoa, rock on, dude. Let me come home.
Home is wherever I'm. Welcome to the lodge.
Lodge crew did a really good job with entertainment and, you know, helping us, making us feel welcome. And, you know, it's just been a really great time just to meet everyone here and just to hang out and, you know, get ready for the upcoming year.
Yeah, it was really nice meeting all the other trips as well, getting to know some of them, and also just generally like chilling, playing some frisbee, getting some football in. It's really nice.
I really loved the Lodge crew. So I really gotta give into them. They did a really good job.
Yeah, they work really hard and we really appreciate them.
We wanted all of this to carry over past the TRIPS program, which is why all of the benches and tables are going back on campus in various locations.
It's kind of the first opportunity for people to really bond with a group of people. These are gonna be my first friends, these are gonna be people I'm gonna be hanging out with initially. And it's really so spectacular to have a group already.
The TRIPS program was really, really incredible. It made the transition to college awesome, made it really smooth. The crews were amazing. The work they put into everything was just fantastic. I met some awesome people, and I can't wait to share more experiences with them throughout my time at Dartmouth.